Alright guys, we're going to be at it again today. Another adventure. We're heading to Ghost Lake. Not for ice fishing. For something a little different. Something a little fun. We're going to get a little rowdy in the Jeep today. So stay tuned. Join us as we go out to Ghost Lake and try out these racetracks. I'm actually just going to air down the tires here a little bit. I think to, 25 PSI. Gives a little bit more traction when we're trying to slide out there.
So this is the lake. It's pretty much open to everyone as it's public land, but it can make it busy. Access is easy at either of the boat launches, but like driving on any ice, you always need to take caution. Here, it's pretty late in the season and the ice was plenty thick. I already knew that, so.
Guys, we made it to the track. Look at these guys, man. These guys are nuts. Guys, what a blast, man. The old Jeep though. Tacos.
this is my buddy Matt. You actually might remember him from another video where we went to Margaret Lake in his other red Toyota truck. This one is a 98 Toyota Tacoma SR5 two-wheel drive.
about does it, guys. We had a blast out here on Ghost Lake today. Drifting, donuts, everything. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel. We got more great content coming your way.
My original plan was to bring this car out there, my 1976 Chrysler Cordoba with a 360 small block. But next year, guys, promise this thing is going to be on the ice, drifting it up, maybe even with studded tires.